Next person I'd like to call on the lectern, say a few words, is Mr. Charlie Bashir, MBA.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Colonel Aaron Hall. Thank you for coming along. And Raja Javed, the chair, Mr. Chair. And today's gathering, and I'm proud to say that we've got different nationalities here. We've got Indians, Pakistanis, Indians, Bangladeshis. So it's true Commonwealth that we are trying to celebrate today. Queen Elizabeth is in her honor today, and I give gratitude to our brother this event, Brother Javed, who has thought of decided that we should celebrate the country where we're living, and the monarch and the king and the queen in whose kingdom we're living. And we are proud to say that, we moved, we are all migrants, although now we are British citizens as well. We got third generation here at all. And the country where we are living, and the queen and their system, unfortunately, I think earlier mentioned the foreign policy. We shouldn't be talking about a foreign policy, actually. It's not really the queen. That's our government which makes the foreign policy out of the issue. Queen is the overhead. She's the head of the state. And you all know that what we have achieved through our kingdom this year and the years before, there is a justice, peace, harmony in this country. And we're all proud of that. Whatever we want to achieve, we got a freedom to achieve through our kingdom. Whether we are in businesses, whether we are in politics, whether we are in any other profession, wherever we come from, we didn't have that freedom there. In this country, at least, we are free. Our councillors are elected, businessmen, MPs, the rules, and many more. And you can name it. And this is the only country which you can say in the world, really, where you can have that freedom and peace and free, wherever you want to do it. And it's my privilege to pay tribute to her Majesty, because she is the man, the king of the queen of this country. Yeah. I just met her today. She's been there nearly 56 years. I couldn't believe it, the man. You may not even old enough to be there. She's been on the throne for 56 years. And during her reign, she has visited many countries, India, Bangladesh, Pakistan. I remember when she went to Pakistan as well, everybody was out, even on the trains, just to see the glimpse of the Queen. And we are proud of that. The Commonwealth is the countries which work together under her leadership. There are certainly, there is no such thing that we can say everything is that peaceful. No, there are some issues, but they are created by many other situations. I can hope that the year 2010 will bring more peace and prosperity to the Commonwealth and the world could be in this country where we are living. And we certainly pledge a long life to the Queen. She's doing our wish of the best for the new year and good health and long live our kingdom where we are benefiting. And today's function, we have, as I said, Peace International. Peace International is an organization which is working towards peace in the whole of the world, really. Because why they started the Peace International? What's happening internationally? So it was a need that we got to work together to promote peace and harmony, not only in this country, even overseas, whether it's Africa, Asia, Western countries, wherever they are. And what how we can promote that peace, bringing people together and talking things. It's always communication. We talk to each other, you can break a lot of barriers, misunderstandings. That's the only way you can promote peace. We have seen in this country, and we should follow that. In India, Pakistan, China, Afghanistan, Iraq, wherever we are, there are issues. And we should certainly work towards peace and harmony, not only here, even overseas. And that is the mission of, I think, Peace International, bringing different countries, different nationalities together to promote peace and create a dialogue, which is very essential. So I think I'll leave it here now. And thank you, Raya Sahib, once again.